اللهم لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم اللهم زدنا علما يا رب العالمين Inshallah, today we'll continue our program which is talking about al-yaqeen fi Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And we took examples like the prophets themselves alayhim salatu wassalam, they were having yaqeen in their hearts, and Allah is mentioning the stories of these prophets, how they were using al-yaqeen. Why? Because these examples are our examples, our qudwa. We should look at their yaqeen, look at their taqwa, look at their tawakkul, look at their mahabba, look at their rida, look at their behaviors, look at their manners, and try to imitate them and take the ilm and the knowledge from them. Al-yaqeen today and the story today will be about Sayyidina Ayyub alayhi salam. Ayyub, Job, G-O-B, Ayyub. Allah has mentioned Ayyub in the Quran al-Kareem in few times. Just when he was counting the prophets and messengers, 25 messengers, Allah mentioned two times, like as a counting. Then he mentioned that Ayyub make two dua. First dua, that he said, Oh Allah, that الشيطان مسني الشيطان بنصب وعذاب. الشيطان harms me. بنصب, tiring. وعذاب, like severe pain. فأيوب was complaining to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this is one dua. And another dua when he said, وَأَيُّوبَ إِذْ نَادَى رَبَّهُ أَنِّي مَسَّنِيَ الضُّرُّ The harming things, it come and touches me. مَسَّنِيَ الضُّرُّ وَأَنْتَ أَرْحَمُ الرَّاحِمِينَ You are the most merciful, O Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Then Allah said, فَاسْتَجَبْنَا لَهُ فَكَشَفْنَا مَا بِهِ مِنْ ضُرُّ فَاللَّهُ subhanahu wa ta'ala responded the dua, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala removed this dur. But wait a minute. How many years he had this dur, this calamity? 18 years. Because of that, there is like wisdom says, Ya Sabra Ayyubin. If you have Sabra Ayyub, the patience of Ayyub, you will be great. Ya Sabra Ayyub. Ya Li Sabri Ayyubin. Like, where are you from the patience of Ayyub? Why? He continued, alayhi salam, 18 years from suffering, mu'ana, with calamities, subhanallah. Then he had yaqeen fi Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. After 18 years, he was making dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He has certainty in his heart that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will respond his dua. Taba'an, Bible mentions a lot of issues about Ayyub alayhi salam. And Madhab al-Sunnah, if any source brings something, narrates something, and it matches with Al-Quran, no problem. If it's against Al-Quran, we won't accept it, with our due respect for other religions and other perspectives. But anything comes from Bible or from Old Testament, it matches with Al-Quran, we welcome it, we take it, no problem for us. The mentioning here about Job alayhi salam, and I read all surat or asfar in Bible, which talking about Job, I just read it to know what's going on. And they said same thing, that Ayyub alayhi salam had 18 years from the suffering, 18 years also come in the hadith. Now the narrations are matching, no problem, welcome. 18 years from suffering, then in Al-Quran, Ayyub was complaining from a shaytan. مَسَّنِيَ الشَّيْطَانُ بِنُصْبٍ وَعَذَابٍ In Bible, in details, what a shaytan did. First of all, he whispered to the group or his friends. Then all his friends cut the ties with him. First of all, he lost all his friends. Then he lost all of his wives. Then he lost all of his crops and lands right away. Shaytan went and whispers to the people, those who are in his neighbors, and they came right away and they cut the thing, they fought with him. He lost every single thing. And also he had sickness in his body, except one wife. She was bringing the food for him daily. That's it. She wasn't even staying with him. Subhanallah. Subhanallah, ya akhi. Punishment from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we could say that, Allahu a'lam, but it was so severe pain that he had it, subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah doesn't say it's punishment or it's just test from Allah. Allah doesn't say why, I can't say why this happened, Allahu a'lam. But in the end of the day, Ayyub had certainty in his heart and he continued making dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to remove this pain from his heart. Then after 18 years, when he was making dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Irkut birijlika hadha mukhtasal, baridun wa sharab. Stand up, run. Khalas, you done. And he said, هذا مختسل بارد وشراب. There is water now, cool water, and for شراب and for coolness. Brother Nayed will be angry today because he doesn't love coolness. And now Allah is talking about coolness in good way. هذا مختسل بارد وشراب. الله أكبر. As a ni'am from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that Allah gave him a like river, and this river was cool, and the sharab also was cool. Subhanallah. And there is great hadith on Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He said, Allahumma ja'al hubbaka ala qulubina ashaddu min al-ma'i al-barid. Oh Allah, make the love of you, oh Allah, in our hearts, it's like more or dearer than when we are drinking a cold water in the heat. Subhanallah, as a good thing. To be cool, that's something good. Not bad. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is praising thee with the story of Ayyub alayhi wa ala nabiyyina salatu wasalam. Taba'an, there is also narration. It comes from different perspectives. Says that the job itself, the word job, it comes because of the name of Ayyub. He was doing hard, subhanallah, Ayyub alayhi salam, the job, J-O-B. But they say same thing. I don't believe that. Just I wanted to bring you all narrations. Which any narration matches with the Quran, welcome. Any narrations against the Quran, no welcome. Any narration doesn't match and doesn't, it's not also against the Quran, the conflict with the Quran, we have to leave it. It could be right, it could be wrong. Who did this? Rasulullah himself, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. When Abdullah ibn Haram came to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and told him, I heard from the book of Jew people that this and this and this happened. Is that right or wrong? Rasulullah sallallahu told him, if Allah send us Quran, and this Quran corrects or matches with what they said, it will be right. If Al Quran comes against, we won't take it. If Al Quran doesn't say anything about it, we will leave it. It could be right, it could be wrong. And this is madhab Ahl Sunnah wal Jama'ah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us among those who are fearing Him subhanahu wa ta'ala. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us among those who have yaqeen, certainty in our hearts, Ya Rabbil Alameen, like Sayyidina Job or Sayyidina Ayyub.